Jonathan Lee Rich is live here at the Montgomery County Courthouse, and former Attorney General Kathleen Kane has now arrived at the Montgomery County Courthouse for the day of her sentencing. And here she comes.
What do you hope happens today?
That was a very brief and quick arrival at the Montgomery County Courthouse, but I'm here live and I will let everyone know what her fate will be when she gets sentenced at 10 a.m. Eastern.
Oh, sure.